It's Hobo Day on the South Dakota State University campus, and the revelry culminates this afternoon with a football game hosted by the number one team in the nation. The Jacks have won 19 consecutive games dating back to last season, and SDSU has won 15 straight here at Dana J. DeKalb Stadium. Those streaks are on the line today against a Northern Iowa squad that is also unbeaten in league play. It's the Jackrabbits and the Panthers. The winner moves to 3-0 atop the Missouri Valley Football Conference. Center right, Davis to the left of Gronowski in the shotgun. Now Gronowski runs under center Gus Miller and plows forward into the end zone. Touchdown, Jackrabbits! 7:03 opening quarter, 7-0 Jacks. UNI a second and 10. Handoff right to left, Bunton on the end around, gets a good block, spins through one tackle. Isaiah Stolberg rips the football free. It's loose at the 35-yard line, and South Dakota State has recovered. Gronowski hands to Davis, running left, cuts right, spins into the end zone. Touchdown, Jackrabbits. Or Day in the shotgun, a handoff to Harrison Bay. Bowie, quick hitter, straight up the middle, breaks the tackle across the 40, then fumbled the football at the 45-yard line. 49, trailing 14-0. A handoff up the middle, and there's another fumble. Snap back, Gronowski, fake to Davis, rolling left, looks that way, throws to Jaden Yonke, spins through a tackle, inside the 10, along the left sideline. What a ridiculous move. Touchdown, Jackrabbits. One wide left, two right. Jacks three down linemen. Williamson fakes a blitz and drops back. Day looking to throw, still looking. Flushed right, points with his left hand, throws deep down the near side, and a sliding catch by Logan Wolf. Day drops, throes far sideline. Deshaun Gale steps in front of the receiver and intercepts the pass, and then goes out of bounds at the 40-yard line of South Dakota State. Snap back, Gronowski, fake to Johnson, rolling out left. Wide open in the near corner of the end zone is Zach Hines. Easy money for 87. Touchdown, Jackrabbits. Play fake, Gronowski a deep drop, looking down the center of the field. Hits Hines in stride, diving, stretching the football over the goal line. Touchdown, Jackrabbits. High end over end kickoff down the center of the field. Naren Bunton 2 yards into the end zone, brings it out,
oh, wow.
And got drilled at the 10-yard line. As the Jackrabbits force 5 turnovers in a 41-6 rout of Northern Iowa in front of 19,357 at Dana J. DeKalb Stadium.